we are dealing with a situation that Am Israel has to build himself in a way that finally we will have leaders that will get the strength and the koach from the nation. What happened yesterday, we could see that Am Israel is united. During the night, during the funeral, Am Israel was discovered around the whole world when people heard what happened to the Fuld family, to Ari Fuld, one of the greatest heroes ever been in Am Israel, like David HaMelech, like Bar Kochva, like Shimshon HaGibor, that was stabbed on his back and fought back and ran after the murder and tried to kill him, and became an example for Klal Israel, not for the people of today, for the old generation to come, in what way Jewish people have to behave today in Eretz Israel. So when you're talking to me about the situation, the retaliation and what Am Israel is doing, the State of Israel with the Supreme Court, we are still suffering from many, many obstacles, and we are still suffering from many, many problems. Eretz Israel will know that we are not anymore in Europe, and we are not anymore in a situation that you can be murdered and killed. Unfortunately, we didn't get to the highest step yet, but I'm sure Am Yisrael going from Chayil to Chayil, ben hayeter because of Moshe, before of Ari, and what happened to him yesterday night.
I want to ask you, we are 25 years after the Oslo Agreement. Do you think the people here in Israel take the lesson?
I think most of the Israeli, and you can check it according every 4 years when we go to the election, you see that the parties which represent the people who disagree with the Oslo Agreement, with the deteriorated, with the humiliated and degraded the State of Israel and Am Israel, are becoming getting more and more seats in the Knesset. So Am Israel is not stupid. You know that what the agreement was a stupid mistake, and thousands of thousands of Jews have been murdered because of that, and the Jewish people know after quarter of 25 years of having this agreement that it was one of the biggest mistakes that Am Israel made during his history. But from that mistake, Am Israel, we are great believers. We are believe in HaKadosh Baruch Hu, and we know that we are not running everything, and because we are Anshei Kodesh, we are human beings, we can make mistakes. The point is that we have to learn from that mistake and to go further on with Emunah, by the way, Ari HaKadosh, that was murdered yesterday, he was one of the examples of the people, not only that he went to the army and he fought and he was a soldier and he was a big man, and he always, days and nights, broadcast this during his Facebook, and it's good to go to his Facebook, to Ari Fuld Facebook, to see what he said during the years, that we are living a time of Geula, and we have to behave like David HaMelech, to be strong, not to give up. But it takes time. We have been in the Galut, in the diaspora, 2,000 years. We have been dependent too much or so much on the American president, on the European president, like Obama. Sometimes our leaders didn't have enough strength to stand against it. But Baruch Hashem, today, under the Trump administration, with David Friedman and Pence, Vice President and the whole administration with Kushner, Jared Kushner, and the whole administration running today the United States of America, we got a window, a gift that we have to use it and to build more, to bring more Jews to Eretz Israel and to go further on to better time and better life, and with a lot of that the Arabs will be afraid from us. Today they are not still enough afraid from us. I want to say something about the Fultz family, Yona and Mary, a couple that for decades stood in America, educated boys and girls, and one of the greatest educator, teacher in America is Yona Fultz. And Yona succeeded not only in general, that because of him so many people made Aliyah and so many students got Jewish education. He succeeded to build a beautiful and wonderful family that we saw yesterday. Today it has been discovered by seeing Ari, that he was like Ariel, like a lion, but Moshe and Danny and Hillel and Eitan and the whole family represent the beauty and the osher and the osher that we got in Israel by getting American families who have been educated in North America, in New York, but got the good and the Zionist and the love to Eretz Israel, Am Israel and Torah Israel. And what happened yesterday night, that they succeeded the family to make the all Jewish people united here in Israel and all over the world. And the Jewish people became like Umika Amcha Israel Goy Echad Baretz. Unfortunately, it came in under such a situation, under such results of murdering the son. But the good thing that after we lost Ari, if we can say something good, that because of that, Am Israel going to a second degree, to third degree, we are going up and upper and upper, and we're getting strength from this beautiful family. We need more families from America that have been educated in that way, that will come to live in Eretz Israel, because we love you, the Jewish people. You are strong, you love the state of Israel, and we need you here.